Well, hello, folks. This is Jamil Sir for Gunstock Reviews. I'm here with Dr. Miner at Elite Optical. How you doing, Dr. Miner?
Hi, I'm doing well, Jamil.
Good, good. Well, now that I'm here at Elite Optical, I want to talk about monovision and how does it work, because I use monovision shooting glasses to be able to see the front sight and the target right at the same time. How does that work?
Well, first of all, for you, those of you who don't know about monovision, it's a situation in which one eye is set for a near distance, and the other eye is set for a far distance. And so when you're shooting, let's say, for example, like Jamil here is right-handed and he's right eye dominant. So in that situation, he's going to set his right eye for near so that he can use his dominant right eye when he's looking at the sights. The other eye would be set for far. So that way he can more accurately, when he handles the weapon, look up and immediately be zeroed in on those sights. And that will allow him to keep his rounds very grouped very nicely, very tight, as opposed to the other way. If you did your dominant eye for far, then you'd be looking out at distance and struggling to keep the rounds in a tight grouping.
So personally, when I'm shooting, with being that I'm right eye dominant and right-handed, I usually use, like you said, my right eye for close and my left eye for far away.
Right.
That keeps me also concentrating on that front sight, which is always important. Keep
right
your eye on the front sight and just keep your eye, forget about the target, but it still is important. Because when I was shooting before with my transition lenses, I'm doing this in order to see the front sight, and I'm like, that happens to all those old people that our arms get shorter with age, and you just have to do this, and you can't see it
now,
well.
Now, there are some that will shoot with a trifocal, okay, where in the top part, each eye's for far, there'll be a middle part for the sights, and then a other part for up closer. And they've found a way to adjust to that setup, okay?
Yeah.
It doesn't require them to get their head back so far in that.
See,
but the way you're doing it is perfect, and that's the ideal way. And, of course, when you're shooting, it's preferred method is to keep both eyes open, obviously, so you get your widest field of vision.
You get your peripheral vision.
Right.
And this is why I'm going to go ahead and get a new set of shooting glasses that are more, instead of having these are kind of flat, they go sort of
give
around.
A little more of a wrap on it.
A little wrap, that's right, that's
exactly
what I was looking for. And I'll be able to, you know, have better peripheral vision.
Absolutely.
Well, thank you for being here with us.
Well, you're welcome. Thanks
appreciate
for coming
it
in.
And thank you for watching Gunstock Reviews. Stay tuned for more.
Thank you for watching Gunstock Reviews. Please visit our website at www.gunstockreviews.com for more exclusive content. Please visit our Patreon page at www.patreon.com/gunstockreviews. Your contributions would be greatly appreciated and help us grow our selections and frequency of videos.